If you're not trained in first aid, what do you do when someone's had a cardiac arrest? Forget mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, just concentrate on giving chest compressions. That's the new advice from the British Heart Foundation. It's come up with an unusual way of getting its message across.
My name is Vinnie Jones, and I'm going to teach you a lesson you'll never forget. There are times in life when being tough comes in handy.
Don't practice on your mate. This is for real life emergency.
We need a volunteer that ain't breathing. Here's one I made earlier. Push hard and fast to staying alive.
Hollywood hard man's been coupled with a Bee Gees song.
Now, former footballer Vinnie Jones keeps his advice simple.
First off, you call 999.
99.
Then, no kissing. You only kiss your missus on the lips.
It's a simple message that really could make the difference between life and death.
Push hard and fast about 2 times a second, like to the beat of staying alive.
Alan's heart had stopped and the group were miles from help. Just a few days before, his friends had seen the latest CPR advert starring Vinnie Jones.
Get him flat over onto his back and we'll tell you what to do.
I'm doing the staying alive bit.
Then you do exactly what Vinnie Jones says on the advert. It works.
Hands only CPR. It ain't as hard as it looks.